Hello guys.
Good morning.
Yes. I want that because I was a student from your end. Like even I used to do that same thing when faculty enters into classroom. Good morning, sir. Okay, fine. What are the classes completed or still now? Like what they taught you till now? Like there are so many classes completed till now. To communicate, yes, about communication only, like what they taught, like what are the aspects they covered? Storytelling. And what is communication? Anyway, what is communication? Basics of communication was completed. Storytelling was completed.
Random
words and creating a story. Okay, fine. And then, like you created or and you narrated, right? Like or else you wrote the story. That's enough.
Narrated and wrote
the story. Both. That's great.
We didn't
write. On the floor, you, yes. You spoke about that. Using that words, you spoke.
Yeah.
Fine. Any other? That's it. Like, what do you want to learn from this class? Like, based on your things, I'll try to teach. Okay, you're saying something from back. Games. Okay, we'll do that. From the last one, someone saying anything. What do you want to learn from this class? Like, I'll try to reach your expectations. Like or else what do you want to improve in 1 hour? Communication, you cannot learn communication in 1 hour. It comes on practicing, more practicing. Tell me, like how many of you know table topics? Like some of you attended our Toastmasters meetings, you might know what is meant by table topics, what they will do in the table topics. Yes, I see some patients who attended my club meetings. We can go with that because some of you, few of your members want to learn communicate.